The O'Keeffe Museum Library and Archive is home to the artist's personal books and includes a collection of little magazines, periodicals focused on avant-garde and non-commercial writings, featuring O'Keeffe's friends, colleagues, and other important figures on the cutting edge of the emerging cultural movements of late 19th into the 20th century.